I think the NAIA Men's Championship Tournament was the toughest because of back in my time, we had to play multiple games in a day. It was just a challenge for us. Playing one game, and you may have played a different style of play, maybe a zone team, and then the next game, you'd have to play someone who may play up-tempo. So for me, the challenge was every day getting up for those two different types of teams.